Excuse me.
What can I do for you?
May I ask you something?
What is it?
Did you see a black car that day?
No, I didn't.
I see.
Yes? Something else?
Do you know anyone who said they saw a black car?
I don't think so.
Thank you. I'll see you later.
Sure. I'm okay. Russian?
The men who argued with Tom were from China.
China? Did they have anything to do with what happened to your father?
Yeah, so I want to try and get some information from some Chinese people around here. Who do you think I should ask?
Let me think. How about Ajiichi, across from Hattori Sporting Goods?
Good idea. See you later. Here. Think I'll warm up a bit. ¥100 each. I'll pass. ¥100 each. Nah, not today. I love these. I should buy one. Hey, what's this? Maybe I should get another. Hey, what's this? I should try again. This again? Maybe I should get another. Hey, what's this? Thank you. should try again. I'll pass.
Thank you.
Allow me to tell you about Shenmue. Let's see. Let's talk about items. Did you know that you can use flashlights and candles for light? But you must use them sparingly. There are times when you really need them. There are also martial arts scrolls. But you can't master a new move just because you read the scroll. The martial arts aren't that easy. There are also clocks. People who are late for appointments won't gain the respect of others. So be careful. I'll teach you about the notebook, too. It's very important. It contains details of conversations you've had and important information. When you want to review events that have happened, or when you aren't sure what to do next, open it and take a look. It's also easy to use. Simply press the X button to have it displayed on the screen. Oh yes, I'll also tell you about the system menu. All Ryo's items are arranged and stored in the system menu.
Thank you. Rod West, getting ready for the NBA on your Sega Sports Network. Just time for tip-off, but before that, let's introduce the players.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, could I please draw your attention courtside for the starting lineup. At the guard position, Mark Jackson. At the other guard position, Reggie Miller. At the forward position, Jalen Rose. Also at forward, Dale Davis. At the center position, Rick Smith.
Head coach of the Indiana Pacers, Larry Bird.
And they're now leading it by six. play from the bench. Jackson is hit with his first personal.
That's okay.
Nash doesn't get the first free throw.
Gets the board.
Davis passes.
Pick up my man.
Jackson accelerates. Nowitzki holds onto it.
Traveling violation. Pacers ball.
That's their fourth of the game. Rose brings it in.
You got him, D. Come on.
Miller tosses the ball. Jackson drives.
Mark Jackson.
He has 6 points in the game.
Play tight.
Nash stands back and calls the play.
Nice stop.
Jackson.
Thank you.
Trent connects with the layup. Miller just across midcourt working the offense. Rose. They've got the fast break. We've reached the end of the first quarter. The score, 16-10. That last quarter was pretty tight, Rod, and if you look at the shooting percentage, it says just that.
You're right. Very evenly matched quarter.
Bradley inbounds the ball. Nash nearly breaks the glass with that one. Rose.
Nice start.
Nash crashed the defensive boards for the rebound. Holds up. Finley.
You have got to get him out of there. He's got good foot speed on defense, that's for sure. But he does not have the size to be effective defensively down in the low block.
The Pacers have the lead in the ball. The score, 16-12. Smith slips by defenders. Missed hard off the glass. Bradley squares up. He has two. Jackson setting up. Trent picks up his first personal. He just missed the shot. He'll get two chances at the line.
Just a little bit of a softer rim, and that would have been a three-point opportunity.
Smith makes the first free throw. He'll get one more. Nowitzki throws it in. Finley tosses it. Trent.
2 minutes. Do them all, baby.
There's the whistle, and it's out of bounds.
Pacers ball.
Smith inbounds the ball. Jackson showing nice patience. Davis jams it through. They push the lead to half a dozen. They're up six.
No, you got to keep him out of the paint.
We'll get the whistle, and it's called out of bounds.
Pacers ball.
Davis brings it in. Jackson waits for the right time. Drives to the basket. Yes, and he's scorching, Rod.
He knows it too, Bob. He's asking for the ball every time he goes down court.
Pacers ball.
Davis tosses it in. Miller at the controls. He's setting up the offense.
I think the D got a piece of that one, Bob.
I think you're right. Beautiful defense, Rod, from start to finish. That's out of bounds.
Pacers ball.
Smith inbounds the ball. Miller gives up the ball. Rose, the long-range shot.
He can't put anything together. His game is turned into the Arctic Circle.
Miller gets the first free throw. He gets them both. Bradley throws it in. Finley puts it up, and it's out of bounds. That's their ninth turnover of the game. Davis brings it in.
Not to lose.
Miller keeps the ball and waits for the right time. Jackson. It's out of bounds. That's their third turnover.
Maverick.
Trent inbounds the ball. Bradley, outside jumper. Candid from the top of the key. 53 seconds left. They feed it inside. He's got 4 points.
Come on, D. Where's the prize? Where's the prize?
And it's out of bounds.
Substitution for the man.
Trent takes a seat.
Pacers ball.
Davis tosses it in.
Play it tight, offense. Come on.
The clock is at 45. It's blocked.
And you don't like you.
Miller. Watch out! Davis with the dunk.
Where's the prize? Where's the prize?
The clock is at 35. Nash.
Close out right.
Smith dishes the ball. Jackson on the penetration.
That's what to do, D.
They're trying to get the easy scores. Nowitzki. They kick it out.
Okay, work it, come on.
Smith. Davis is hit with his first personal.
That's okay.
Smith
got one
misses
more.
The first. Davis gives it up. That's out of bounds.
Pacers ball.
Smith throws it in.
Get up.
Miller moves to the hoop. Big time block. Nash with the triple.
The NBA.
That's it for the second quarter. And at halftime, it's 28-16. We're going to pause briefly on the Sega Sports Network for halftime. But before we leave you, let's take a quick look at the halftime statistics. Rod, look at that graphic. What miserable shooting percentages this quarter. And it's not just one team either. Both teams haven't found the mark at all.
Quite simply, Bob, an ugly quarter.
Pacers ball.
Rose tosses it in. They thread it inside.
We need more of that. Come
we'll
on,
get
D.
the whistle, and it's called out of bounds. That's their fifth turnover so far.
Maverick, ball.
Bradley inbounds the ball. Nash. Smith passes it.
Take it to the hole.
Miller. He gets the basket, and he is taken over, Rod.
He sure has. Just look at the point comparison. He has stepped it up big time, and that's the reason they're winning.
Work it.
Nash.
Nice shot.
It hit every part of the rim and went down.
Nice shot. Stay aggressive. Stay aggressive.
The Pacers with possession and are on top, 30-18. Jackson lifts it up and in. The ball and sets up the offense.
Hey, we're not here to lose.
Finley fires. He snags the board and he leads the team in rebounds.
Great positioning. He knows just where to be for the board.
There's the whistle and it's out of bounds.
Pacers ball.
Rose brings it in. Davis tosses it.
We need more of that. Come on, D.
Bradley controls the dribble. Finley. Releases.
Michael.
He nailed that jumper even with the defender draped over him like a cheap suit. Good concentration.
Switch.
Miller at the controls. He's at midcourt. Rose unloads.
Good for two.
Drilled the 17-footer.
Come on, D. Where's the prize? Where's the prize?
Nash getting ready to run the play.
He is just ice cold. He needs to get a few easy buckets, get his confidence back.
Here they come on the fast break. Bradley.
Hey,
they push it up the court.
Step it up. Pick it up.
Miller gives up the ball. That's his eighth point of the game. Nash setting up.
Working around.
That's their 12th turnover so far. Smith tosses it in. Davis. Long range. Bradley holds onto it.
Switch it up.
From underneath. Davis dishes the ball.
line.
They move it left side.
We need more of them.
Smith, the dribble drive.
He's finding a way to get inside and clear, Bob. It's an automatic two from in there.
Nash.
Hey, we're not here to lose.
Davis passes the ball. Jackson for three. Rose. He puts the ball back up and in. This is an official rout in the making. They lead by 20. Midcourt working the offense is good from outside. They cut into the advantage, but still have a long way to go.
Steve
Jackson. We've got only one quarter left. At the end of three, it's 40-22.
He's
coming in, and I think that's a smart choice. He gives you the outside shot and the penetration.
In turn, Bob, the outside shot frees up the big man in the low block. I think this will give them a real balanced attack on offense.
Strickland comes into the lineup. Nowitzki went up on the glass and hauled down the defensive rebound. That's his third rebound.
No, 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 that's not what I want.
Strickland lets it go.
Let me tell you something. There's a big-time speed difference with this matchup. If this keeps up, he'll be going to the hoop like that all game long.
Rose tosses the ball. Miller lets it go.
That's what to do, D. Now convert.
Smith drives to the basket.
D, where are you? We need you.
The Mavericks have the ball but are down 42-24. Finley with the jam. Miller gets a play from the bench. What a job on the boards for our Sega player of the game.
Yeah, and I like to see this too. Give someone the player of the game for his rebounds. Points are nice, but every rebound he made, one, stop your drive, and two, gave someone else a scoring opportunity. Big play guy.
The lead well into double figures. They lead by 18.
Take it to the basket.
Miller at the controls. He's setting up the offense. Miller, little floaters in. A minute 44 to go. Nash dropped in the layup. Miller sets up the offense. Davis.
Oh, he's got the height, and we're not talking about your opponent's head.
And it's out of bounds.
Pacers ball.
Smith inbounds the ball. Jackson passes.
You got him.
This could be nasty.
He's getting beaten like he's stolen something, Bob. He can't handle the inside. Just not big enough to compete
in
there.
There's no doubt he's trying to get in his face to stop the shot, but he's just too small to make a difference. Finley.
Cut.
Davis passes it. Jackson yanked out the defensive rebound from way up high. That's his first rebound of the game. The Pacers are having trouble getting a good shot off. And they keep adding to the lead.
Hey, we're not here to lose. Step it up.
Nowitzki from mid-range. Davis tosses it. Nowitzki threw it hard off the glass. The clock shows 59 seconds left. Nash.
No, that's not what I want.
Just 51 seconds remaining. It's good, and they've been out shooting their opposition pretty handily.
Believe
they've got the rhythm, Bob, and they are just playing confident, and the shots are falling for them.
Take it.
Smith gives up the ball.
Switch. I got him.
Yes!
D, where are you? We need you.
32 seconds on the clock. Nash spots up.
He is way off the mark and continues to be ice cold. Time to stop taking the shots and just dish the ball off.
Jackson rolled in the layup. The clock is down to 18. Nash.
Not too loose.
Bradley. They're looking for the easy transition bucket.
Take mine.
Miller takes the shot. Laid it in. And they... Nowitzki, medium range. And that's the ball game with the final score, 62-32.
From short range. Look at him go! That was a cheap shot. He lays it up.
Thank you. is the NBA on NBC.
Way above the rim.
Grant! Grant! DeVillip!
Really skying!
Hands off to Barry with a fancy crossover. And he swishes it home. He lost the ball. Going high. Hands off to Barry.
Payton.
Oh, with the alley-oop.
It is tied up. Van Exel. Really skying. The outside shot.
Hayden. Grant.
That is showtime.
Phillips. Phillips.
From the arc.
Hands off to Payton. Payton launches. It is all tied up.
The ball is loose. Phillips
finds Payton. Payton. The chip shot. Don't count him out yet. Grant.
Nothing but nylon.
Picks off from the foul line.
That was one for the highlight reel.
Now they've got to find some way to get back into this game.
Finds Phillips.
This guy is smoking now. Payton.
And he missed it.
Pulls down the board.
I'm going to go to the hospital. is what I'll do to you.
Ha 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 Thank you. you got.
Whoa! Whoa! Whoa!
Yeah!
will cease to exist.
C'est pas vrai? Yeah! Thank you.